Hey and welcome to Ahrefs Monthly Product Updates. We have 7 noteworthy updates to talk about this month. Let's start with 2 exciting new launches. First up, we've launched a beta version of our Reports Builder. Reports Builder lets you create your own reports using widgets from Site Explorer and Rank Tracker. Just click on Create and then Add Widget to start building and customizing your report from existing projects, portfolios, and custom targets. For example, let's say I wanted to create a monthly SEO report to summarize important metrics for a client's website. I'd add Site Explorer widgets like Summary Last 30 Days, Organic Search Last 30 Days, Organic Traffic by Location Last 30 Days, Top Organic Keywords, Winners or New, Backlink Profile, All Widgets, and so on. You can experiment with creating all sorts of reports, from competitor analysis to brand monitoring. Moving on. We've just released the beta version of our content tool, AI Content Helper. Just type in the keyword that you want to rank for and select relevant competitors to your page. Content Helper will use AI to identify the core topics for your target keywords, then score your content and your competitors' content against those topics as you write it. You'll also see basic recommendations and ideas for titles, meta descriptions, and headings. Lots more features are coming soon, so stay tuned for that. Content Helper is available on all paid subscriptions while in beta. We're looking for feedback. Moving on to Site Explorer. In Overview 2.0, you'll find a new paid search tab where you can see charts for metrics like paid traffic, paid keywords, and paid pages, all in one place. Moving on. In the Site Structure report, we now show URL metrics for paths. So here, I'm looking at metrics for the URL ahrefs.com. Before, you could only see the path metrics. But now, since the path is also a web page, you see that it contains a homepage row showing URL metrics. We've also added icons for paths and web pages to distinguish between them more easily. Moving on to Keywords Explorer. We've added a global traffic potential metric that shows you the total organic traffic that the top ranking page for the target keyword gets from all the keywords it ranks for, across all countries. This gives you a better idea of a keyword's full traffic potential instead of basing it on page traffic from a single country. Moving on, we've added a bunch of filter presets so you can apply multiple filters for various use cases in one click. For example, let's say that I want to know trending keyword ideas for my seed keyword, iPhone 16. I just need to select presets and hit trending. Moving on to our general updates. We've added 2 new columns to Batch Analysis V2. First, the top location that brings the most organic traffic to a target. And second, the traffic from the top location. Both columns are also available in API V3. And that's all for today. If you have any feature requests, you can leave them on our Kenny. See you in the next update and have a great day.